welcome to another episode of Funny Cheesecake. We're here at Sam and Will, and let me show you what they have.
Thank you.
back. Okay guys, we decided to leave Silk Road. It was just being a booty. So we're on Genghis Khan. But it was the strangest thing. I don't know if you remember one of my videos. I had one of my viewers who I started messing with calling her Potty by Nature. And she slipped up and said, I don't even know, it was probably not even a bad word, but I started messing with her. I sit down, I'm sitting next to Mr. Potty and Mrs. Potty. So she's doing very well on Silk Road, and he is playing Autumn Moon. Alright, so we got our final 20 in, let's do it. Hopefully we can get some good luck. Alright, I've actually started really enjoying Genghis lately. I don't know how much I can do with my 20, but you never know. That's the point of this. I had a session earlier on a different Genghis Khan and I couldn't land a bonus to save me. Come on, baby. That's a look at our progressive. And we need three of Genghis on horseback.
I felt you were gonna get it. I knew it.
Yeah. That stinks too when you're low rolling it. Like how do? That's a lot of spins, and then just to lose like that. Look at overachievers, both of them in bonuses, little boogers. All right, come on, my turn. Come on, three more. You guys, we are overdue for a winning session on 20 Tuesday.
Yeah.
working. It's wake up. Oh, it just went by. Look at you, see the tip of the flag right there. Three more. Oh, that looks pretty. Okay, let's go to a dollar. Noticed that when you bump it up to the next bet level, it always teases you with a bonus. What an interesting formation there. Nothing on the bottom row. Come on, give Slotty another bonus. Come on. All right, going to a $1.50. Spin. All right, guys, now we'll see you tomorrow on the next machine.